Hey, what's up, you guys? Today is the day that the Chamber of Secrets has been opened and the Basilisk is set free. And she, yes, the Basilisk is a she. And she went to the recording studio and made a fucking album called Reputation. She dropped a new single called Look What You Made Me Do. The bitch is out here petrifying people with her lyrics. Well, I mean, I don't know who she is though, but we'll find out when I react to the song. Hey, what's up, you guys? Taylor Swift just dropped a brand new single called Look What You Made Me Do. I'm gonna do a reaction to it. I really hope it don't get blocked. Her copyright shit, her team is all about making that money and getting the views sent to her, which, damn it, she don't need no money. She rich as fuck. She's fine. But if it does get blocked, oh well, hopefully no copyright strike, or I'll be really upset. But I love Taylor Swift, though. Don't think I don't. I'm not doing this for views or subscribers. I fucking don't need that shit anymore. It's whatever. I'm just doing me. I want to react to it because everyone else is, and I wasn't going to do this because of her copyright, how bad she's, you know, with copyright, she blocks shit. But I want to listen. I want to get my feedback. There was some mixed reviews on it on Twitter. Yeah, I'm shocked. So, here's my reaction. The Basilisk better fucking pull through, bitch. Come on, Tay-Tay, you better pull through with this. Here's my reaction, and I really hope I enjoy it, and you enjoy it. I'm nervous as shit. I really hope this is good, because if it's bad, I'm not uploading this reaction. I might. I don't know. Here we go. Okay. Not that bad. Let me cut it down. Copyright. Oh. Wait, bitch. Tilted stick. Kanye West. Tilted stick. You little sneaky son of a bitch. Tilted stage. Oh, that caught me. Let me cut it back up. Fuck copyright. Let's go. Oh, wow. Tilted. I got goosebumps. Lord, I feel like I just heard a spell and I learned it. Swish and flick. Come on, bitch. I'm gonna float you, you motherfucker, you fake ass. Swish and flick. Oh, shit. I'm so hyped. Ooh. Bitch. Ooh. Come on, beat. My tits are happy as fuck. Time out. She said she got smarter, she got harder. Bitch, what you got, dick? She got claps in it. It sounds like this shit was made on GarageBand. No shade. It's a little different. Not what I expected. I'm really here for the lyrics. I want to hear who she's dragging. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's continue. It's nothing like Shake It Off, but I know it's a new era. Oh my god. Red underline. Who you about to murder? Bitch, you better watch it. We can't be doing this right now in 2017. Lord, Taylor went from good girl to I'ma fuck you up and slice you up, put you in my blender, and I'ma drink ya. Lord, pump your brakes, Taylor. We ain't trying to have you up in jail yet. Lord, I don't think you would last in jail. You wouldn't last 2 minutes. I'm just saying, you're too nice. You're mean in songs, but you're not really mean in person. You're like, I'm gonna just shut up. I don't wanna be shady or anything. I'm gonna be quiet. I'm coming along. Time out. No shade. I feel like I'm in a club, and there's like a couple over there, a couple over there, a couple over there, and they're just fucking. Smells like sex. People snorting lines of coke. Yeah. You know, ecstasy's going around. Everyone's dancing. Like, they don't know. They don't have a beat. They're just like, you know. I feel like I'm in a club with fucked up people. Like, fucked up because they're high on shit. That's just what I'm feeling. It's an alright song. It's alright. It's not her favorite. It's not my favorite from her. It's not her best, but it's an alright song. Oh. What? This sounds like a cheer routine. Like, I feel like I've been bringing on. You know, like, oh, bitch, you talking shit. I'm about to fucking punch your titty. You so damn stupid. And I'm about to get to the nitty gritty. Oh, my God, bitch, shut the fuck up. I'm about to lock you up. You talking all that shit? I'm about to fuck you up. Like, but it just sounds, I don't know. It just sounds so different. I know it's a new era. And I'm not judging Taylor. God, don't come at me, y'all, for real. It's an all right song so far. It's a little different.
You know, it's a...
Oh, God. It's a low-key bop.
Yeah.
I could stab somebody and turn this on.
Yeah.
Ooh. Are you performing at the VMAs? Yeah. You think you're slick. You always do this shit. Don't fucking yell at me, Taylor. You fucking with the wrong one. Right now. Oh? She did! Oh! Well, someone's been fed their greens and got hard nipples now. Taylor coming out with the guns. Lord! She gonna be walking around in S&M gear. This oh, shit! I'm ready for this era. Bitch, you better... You dragging people? I'm here for it. Come on. You better drag. I'm ready. I know people be on Twitter talking shit about you. Some of that shit, you know, I'm not gonna lie, it is funny. But I'm just like, really? You're going too far. Like, stop. But... I love this year. So much shade. So many people being dragged. I love it. Oh, God. I'm fucking loving it. Look what you made me do. Look what y'all made me do. Oh. Hey. I live. I like it. You know, at first I was skeptical, but it's a bop. I like it. It's a little different. Okay, let me pause it. Still GarageBand beat. Yep. All right, so overall, this song is honestly the fight. I don't know. If you first listened to it, you probably wouldn't like it. And that was me. I was like, oh, it's okay. It sounds like a garage band beat. But the pre-chorus is dope. I like that. And then it's just like, it kind of reminds me of like, I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy and hot. Oh, fuck. That's what it reminds me of. And it reminds me of in a club and people snorting coke, getting fucked up on some ecstasy and fucking, and I'm just like, this is not for me. Goodbye, and I'm leaving. But overall, the song is pretty decent. I give it, for me right now, a 7 out of 10. That's me. A 7 out of 10. It's got to grow on me. The music video comes out soon, probably later, I don't know. But I'm really excited to watch that. I probably like it more. The beat, it's alright. The lyrics, holy fuck. I'm here for the lyrics. Oh, here for the lyrics. Hopefully you guys like my reaction. I'm just being honest. Please don't come at me, Swifties. I love Taylor, but she has her moments, and I'm just like, ooh. Are you really shady, girl? What you doing? What you doing, Taylor? What's up? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed my reaction, please give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate that, and I will see you guys back with another reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys. Darling, just hold on.